Anti-Modi top cop Sanjeev Bhatt's bail plea to continue on Tuesday. Let's try and go across to Abhishek Kapoor, who joins us more. Abhishek, this even as the other case has been adjourned for a week, that is on the petition, remand petition from the police. So where is it? Where is the case at this point? And are we likely to hear a verdict tomorrow?
Well, yes, Anand, verdict is likely tomorrow, at least in the bail plea of Sanjeev Bhatt. Arguments continued today from the state side, essentially maintaining whatever they had filed in the affidavit that Sanjeev Bhatt has had a criminal precedence and there are cases pending against him, there are inquiries pending against him. He has been slapped a fine by the National Human Rights Commission and all those counts. He is a kind of guy, if he is out on bail, he can influence the complainant, he can intimidate the complainant, and on those lines, arguments continued from the state side. We are told that for a while the state would still argue tomorrow when the court meets. Essentially, the court adjourned today because the time was over. And tomorrow when the court meets again, they would again continue with the arguments, the state side that is. And then there would be a rejoinder from Sanjeev Bhatt's side, lawyer Ayat Sayed would argue. And then we would have the verdict. So it's going to take, say, about a couple of hours more. And tomorrow we would have some finality as to whether Sanjeev Bhatt remains in jail or comes out on bail. Back to you, Anand.